Hartman's Community Center, Milton, Ontario, Canada. Other commented on the scratches, marks, and gouges that had been found by the autopsy team around the female genitalia. He speculated the transformed human thing had still retained its human mind and soul well into the physical dragoness hood and had maimed herself in the feminine parts that she despised as a priest human. Then the soul and mind had transformed as well, and only the carnivorous monster had remained to ravage the neighborhood.